This war chief is cunning. We must gain more information before we engage him.
Run for me!
Keep
Show this warchief the uselessness of his defenses by killing his orcs before they can sound the alarm.
Tracks in that direction.
If I challenge the captain's leadership,
that slit is covered by this.
No one made it to the alarm! You idiots!
One calls for reinforcements, while the rest keep the attacker occupied!
Every bloody time not to tell you!
I've been preparing for this day ever since it was first foretold. Now that it's finally here, I intend to savor your defeat. You cannot escape your destiny!
Oh! kidding me? It's not me!
You didn't see that one coming. Good thing I did, eh?
This war chief is cunning. We must gain more information before we engage him.
Get back to work and stop talking here.
Supposed to get new blades soon.
Tingling on me neck. Always does that when man-swine wanders near. I like that tingle.
Settle this!
Grog is drink, medicine, and fuel to the Orcs. To us, it is a weapon.
Ideas. Than a potent drink. It is medicine. It is fuel. And it just became the reason I'm going to tear you to pieces.
Finished. You seem to hesitate at the start.
Critique me later. We've work to do.
This warchief relies on his alarm system. Let it sound, and we will rely on him to arrive just where we want him.
Just... Shot him!
And he's targeting us! Right the blade!
My boys got the alarm off before they died. Now to cut whoever killed them.
We'll take you up.
Face to face. That is quite a face. I'll enjoy cutting it off and eating it.
That helps!
For someone to interrogate, got a volunteer for you right here.
Stop now!
anyone.
Mounted, we will carve through the Warchief's forces. Speed is our ally, and his doom.
Your end.
Back to the godlands!
You took your time with him.
Every war chief has a trick or two. I was just being careful.
It is a testament to the War Chief's brutality that only killing his killers will summon him.
Globe left this bloody mess around here. Stupid, let's fight!
Yes.
Handed to you, and you come right back. You're not the smartest, are you, Tog?
You ever laid someone out on a slab? Clapped his wrist in irons? Heated your pincers red hot? Gone to work searing his flesh? It's a lot of work. You're about to find out how much!
Better let us off the leash soon. We're more than ready.
I hope we get to fighting soon. Otherwise, it'll be the boredom that kills me.
Give it to him.
Siege attacks. Take cover. Hit them hard.
Go! Get me done! This dogs could stop you. I suppose I'll have to kill you myself.
Brave words for someone hiding from battle.
Try to hit you!
You man swine! When my brothers take this fort back, they'll tear you to pieces!
A challenge.
Look me.
Teach you a lesson, shall we?
You're the goob I have to kill next? Bye!
I'll have you! Real fix!
It when they act big.
I'm just getting warmed up here. It's a carnivore.
Try your hand against me?
I will sacrifice you to the dark flame!
Got a surprise for you!
Take that! I dare you! You like?
Think you're tough? Well, I'm tougher.
The Dark Flame will always grant me victory.
You're dead!
I hope you dug a grave already. All who challenge me will face my wrath.
You want some? Let Mor see the strength of my devotion to the Dark Lord.
Die, Glob! Watch me kill you!
Not impressed.
Die for the glory of Sauron.
Break your bones.
The Mordor are hungry!
I fight for the Dark Lord!
Behind you! You shy! you! You hear a hissing? You like this?
Come for you! Be ready!
My wrath knows no bounds.
I make you bleed!
They're not working. They ain't got a job.
I've never heard tales of these Balrogs.
Few have survived to tell them.
They are summoning death, but it will be death for all.
What an honor to meet the most famous dead man in Mordor. You really shook the world with that ring-forging trick of yours. After that, Targoroth only needed a little coaxing. Now, it rises to the surface, and it comes for you. Famous dead man in Mordor. You really shook the world with that ring-forging trick of yours. After that, Targoroth only needed a little coaxing. Now, it rises to the surface, and it comes for you.
This...
sad. It doesn't end here. I will wake all the dead of Mordor before we're done. All the lives you ended. And once they're risen, who do you think they'll come for? Oh yes, we'll meet again.
Swallowed by the darkness!
Celebrimbor.
Not with the spirit of Carnan at our side.
Woken by death ring, flames burn us. You woke him. You woke him.
Thank you.
tamed compel you.
She is truly a power to be reckoned with.
The spirit of Karnan has witnessed Middle-earth's devastation and its revival many times over. She was here before any of us, and she will be here long after we have perished.
Stop Torgoroth. It will venture far beyond Mordor, to Rohan and Gondor.
That cannot happen.
Don't mourn your humanity, Ranger. It has its beauty, but it is dust.